She's giving what she's supposed to give. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hi guys, I'm starting this intro a bit off, but I'm gonna give
you guys
a little update.
Guys, can we just celebrate Michelle getting her new phone, period.
Updation of the quality is on point. But anyways guys,
Updation.
The updation of the quality is on point. But anyways guys, I'm update you guys once I'm at my friend's house, India, and then I'll give you guys a proper intro. But from now on, I'm on my way to Paro, and then after Paro I'm gonna go to Canal. So I'm gonna update you guys when once we're at the location. So we got to Paro. Hi y'all.
Oh sis, why did you spray so much? Paro. You should have seen.
She didn't even say Paro, she said Paro.
Paro.
Baba bari hai. Boom. Okay guys, we're waiting on India. India's taking so long.
That's an understatement. She's taking years.
Okay guys,
decades.
So today's video is going to be a vlog. I have to get a package at Canal Walk at the 4U place. You guys can see that. I'm going to do like a little review on it so you guys can like see how it looks and stuff. It's like a place where you can like shoot content and everything. So, but I am being honest. Okay. You're
no,
sad
no,
to
no,
feel.
I'm just giving you like opinion. You
know? What's your opinion?
No, like I'm giving you tips. Like when you do like other reviews. Like,
I'm
like
honest.
I'm no, Andy, dandy.
Anyways guys, I'm gonna get a package, take pictures, and then I'm gonna go home because now we're running out of time. It's now 4 o'clock. I'm supposed to leave the place like around 5. I know India.
2,000 years later.
After 8 years, you're only coming out now. How are you?
I'm good, and yourself?
I'm getting part of my vlog. Hi guys, so India's finally with us after
not
so many.
Going the most.
She's literally going through the most, guys. But anyway, she will heal. It's part of life. I'll catch you guys once we're at the mall because I don't want to talk because we're playing music. So, you know, I don't want to clash Talkment and the music playing. So, I'll do like a montage of the road on our ways. You? On our ways. On our. You? On our way there. So, yeah. So now we are on our way to
you can actually see that I'm so
the 4U place. Ali wants to take the what's this thing called?
Elevator.
Because you need to know which shop you at, then at what time, which entrance you at.
Okay.
It's
best to speak to one of the security
guards.
Guys,
okay.
Is it on the upper floor?
I think it's down.
On the lower floor.
Anyways, I'll catch you guys when we leave. I hate this.
This one there.
Where's the food? It might be that side.
Then I will know that I'm rooted in life.
I saw this time and take it back at 600. Okay, my name, man. When I have money, then maybe, yes. I know the place is like at this side, like at the corner. We just got here before you. Look how pretty, guys, inside. It's been actually my first time coming here.
I'm a spoke with a kid.
Hey, Alex.
To the place is very nice. So if you know in Cape Town, or if you anywhere that you want to come to Cape Town, if you want to come to place and take pictures and record like some content, the English Manglers is not allowing me to talk.
Not the bundle.
But guys, I'm gonna shoot some content and I'm gonna show you guys. It's giving me like what's that sound called? I forgot. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna shoot some content. I'm gonna catch you guys later.
Thousand dollars I'm gonna spend for your head. Talk on it once, I don't care what you say.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that.
Don't want to leave.
Literally. Look at them, they're still in love with the place.
India and Alabama.
So we just finished shooting the content. So now we are going home. I need to get the bag. And then, yeah. And this is the owner. Say hi. Beautiful place. I love it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
We're busy with some changes. We'll be building up to the 18th of December. Is it? First birthday.
Ooh.
Wow. So, yeah, we'll have a liquor night.
Yeah, we'll definitely be here.
You will.
Bye, guys.
Yeah,
boy,
you
play. Bye. Lucy wanting to buy fish and chips. The ghetto.
You stick to the ghetto.
You are.
Where you come from?
Okay, so imagine going all the way out of your house to go.
All the way just to buy fish and chips.
You see, this is how they act. We just ate fish and chips. Now they're pretending they didn't eat anything.
Guys, no lie. Don't lie on a public platform. You. So guys, we're probably gonna eat McDonald's. I don't know.
Yeah, what? They think they're bougie.
Now guys, so McDonald's line is long.
Still, you're gonna wait on the line. Regardless.
McD.
What do you guys wanna buy? Pizza. What's a spa? I think we should go to spa.
Oh, you probably have all the time in the world.
I still got the money.
They don't know what to buy, guys. Okay, guys. Let me update y'all real quick. So I got the package from the For You place. It's like this hair product package. So I'm gonna do like an open review once I get home. It's like pretty heavy, but I'm gonna show you guys probably once I get home. So I'm gonna keep you guys updated on that. Okay. So we wait for our food. Child, I am tired. Look at my hair. So messed up. But anyways, guys, we're getting food now. I got the patties I went for. And then, yeah, we're so late. So we're supposed to be gone already. So yeah, we're just gonna wait on Alu and Lucy because they're ordering the food. And then yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys once we're in the car. Because now I'm really tired too. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but yeah. Hours later. Hey y'all.
Oh guys, so we ordered a 1 liter cold drink, man,
and look what we got.
Look what we got,
a 2 liter. They are crooks, guys. I told them to return the thing back. They didn't want to. No guys, I'm very innocent. I told them return the cold drink.
She's lying.
Where are these bitches?
I
told you guys to take the cool drink there.
Michelle was the one who went
to go fishing. He's lying at home, sleeping.
Who's this?
The other boy who was at Rocka Mama's, but it's not his way.
That's
oh, that's Lala Kambi.
Oh, yeah,
we go. Escalator. Imagine. 5, 6, 1, a big one. Escalator.
Let's go to Apple and
look
at things that we can't afford.
For Apple. Okay guys, I'm gonna catch you guys once we're outside.
So, no.
Start over. Okay, Alu, remove your mask totally.
Okay. They're gonna chase us out.
Michelle Agabonagal, yes.
Yeah. Wait.
Us running on the escalator.
The escalator.
Look at my
you're the ghetto.
Yes, 2 little muskets fly up high. So I got back like a minute ago. So I'm gonna update you guys on everything tomorrow because now it's late, so I don't want to do that now because like the lighting and stuff, it's not giving what it's supposed to give, honey. So I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow, which is on Saturday, because I also have to record tomorrow for the video I'm going to upload next week. So yeah, so the clothes you guys will see me wearing tomorrow is gonna be the clothes that I'm going to be in with Nick, the other video that I'm seeing. Yeah, so I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. Hi everyone, it's the next day. Today is the 20th of November 2021, of course. So oh, there's so much sun coming in. But anyways, so guys, yesterday I couldn't finish yesterday's video because I got home late. So I couldn't like finish it off and stuff. So I didn't want to close out yesterday's video just like that, plain and nothing, you know, like, you know, because I have to talk to you guys before I close out the video. So this is a package. It's pretty much big, filled up with a lot of goodies inside. So this is a package that I got that I went to get yesterday. So you guys can see there's a lot of stuff in there. So I will show you guys what's inside. I don't want to do it now. I want to do it a separate video, like an unboxing, and I'm going to show you guys. It's literally everything that you need, because I get a lot of requests like what's good for your hair, what can you use for your hair, and all these stuff that is in here is the perfect products to use for your hair. So I will be uploading a separate video on how to use the products as well, and what to use, how to use it, when to use it, and stuff like that. So I'll definitely be blessing you guys with this, and there will be a giveaway, so stay tuned for that. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll be aware about the giveaway. So it's like a competition, well, in order to win. That's about it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I honestly really enjoyed editing this video, so I hope you guys are going to enjoy the video. So I need to film today's video
I need to film Nifty's video right now. So if you guys want to see me in this outfit, it's gonna be you guys. I already told you on the previous clip. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to screenshot or screen record your favorite part of this video and tag me on Instagram. I hope you guys have a blessed day. And shout out. Oh, today's shout out. Why do I keep on forgetting to do the shout outs? I'll just pick the two shout outs here. I don't know who it is, but I'm just going to choose randomly. Shout out to these two people for showing me so much love. I love and appreciate each and everyone. Thank you guys for subscribing, liking, and commenting under my videos. I love you guys and bye. Daddy, watch me turn. Daddy. From the back, 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 from the back.